Going on, man. Just upstairs. Rolled up a little spliff for our walk. Everybody left and I had to fight with the stupid door lock for a little while. City is pretty quiet because of the holiday, but doesn't mean that we can't find anything to deal with. Oh, thanks, man. Thanks a lot, Indica. Yeah, it's not very many people who join, so I wonder if it's, you know, sometimes if it's worth it or not. Again, today's. You guys back? Alright, so today is a holiday. Festival of Sacrifice, Feast of the Sacrifice. Eid al-Adid. So all the families around sacrificed either a goat or a sheep this morning. The city is pretty much filled with the smell of cooking animal. It's actually kind of great. But there's nobody in the streets, as you can see. You are. You were enjoying walking around the city with me? Seeing a place that's different from home? Much different than home. Literally just such pretty things just right in the middle of nowhere. Keep going this way. Yeah. course I like you, yeah. I'll come back. Actually a pretty street. It's pretty hard with the head of dreads to not be called Rasta.
Hello. Hi, how are you?
I'm great, how are
good.
You?
Oh,
yeah, good.
Good. Good. Mohammed, huh?
Yeah, you good?
You're good, Mohammed.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, gotcha.
Have a good day, guys. Let me stop, because I got to turn my head to read this shit.
Good.
Yeah, all good? Yeah, no worries. That's actually why I decided to start doing it, because, I mean, how the fuck am I going to be able to see this without actually doing it myself, you know? Somebody needs to do it. It's much fun as it is to stay on the farm, that's just, you know, wandering in a new city all the time. It's, I don't know, it's a lot of fun as well. I miss farm life. Shit, to not see people for weeks at a time. Absolutely love that. And now, as you see, I'm stuck with people. Mm-hmm. hidden oak. I found that one the other day. You're a drone right above my head. There he is. I told you there was a drone up there. There's the man with the drone. I've been told that you can't get them into the country, that they don't allow them in. Such a cool place to fly a drone, though. Is anybody in here with me still? Am I just wandering by myself? I think that's the case. Alright everybody, I'm probably out of data at this point. But thanks for walking around with me. Again, do this again. My last night in the city, so I leave here tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm heading to Fez, so more adventures, new city. Hopefully see most of you guys there. Right.